natural athlete for me, with all the characteristics to be at the top of his trade. He's a natural leader too, and sets an example in showing great discipline. Arguably, the world's best.
Oh, the scourge of so many strikers.
Unplayable here on some occasions. When star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Intercepts. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. Douglas Costa demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Game. That was so close.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Douglas Costa. And the through ball is intercepted. Good idea, just poorly executed. He's on the back foot. Looks like a good ball through. Coutinho must score. Can he score? He's done ever so well.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on.
Brilliant. Good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, a striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's Coutinho. Willian attempts to win it back. Into the middle. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Dashing forward at pace.
There's a lot of movement up front.
I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
Philippe Coutinho. He's going to make this theirs. And he's on his way! They could break here. Casemiro just wouldn't be beaten there. Neymar. Neymar. Neymar's cross. Paulinho goes on a charge down the left, passes it through. Neymar, good challenge, he just stood firm. The referee's awarded a free kick. It's the fourth one too, I think. Yes, it is. So, another set play. Brazil are back in business! interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
It's a great ball. Real chance to break. Philippe Coutinho. Daniel Alves has given away a free kick. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Good steal. He just read it. Daniel Alves. That's Coutinho. For half time, it's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, goal each. Brazil, the ball rolling in the second half.
Brazil clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45,
he's had a go!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. His immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round. Brazil are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Brazil go into the lead. Willian cutting down that right flank. Showcasing his skills. Philippe Coutinho. Casemiro pops it upfield. It's been stopped. Into the channel. Willian. Shot a goal! Spoon forward. Tries a through ball. Casemiro tries to get it forward quickly. Coutinho.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Douglas Costa. Takes it forward. Coutinho. Steered out wide. Neymar. Get to that. Oh, he really wanted that. Casemiro gets it back. Brazil get it back again. That's just the goalkeeper to beat. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Brazil have been given a penalty. He's got a decision to make here. Oh, there's his decision. He's off. Well, there may be be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand.
Come as you like, and they're running away with it.
Oh, off comes the shirt.
To be followed, no doubt, by the yellow card.
Yeah, and he has been actually booked for his shirt off celebration, Peter.
Yep, he has. Brazil take a 2-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Neymar. Hits one! Get the pass he's looking for. Is it in?
Should have put that one away.
And if they don't get the job done from here, we look back on that moment and know he should have made it a 3-goal cushion. Should have finished things off.
Daniel Alves, Casemiro, that's a foul, free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. It's Douglas Costa, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Philippe Coutinho tries to get it forward quickly. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Controlled. And he's pulled him up for that challenge. No messing about, it is red. Douglas Costa is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Brazil looking to pull clear here, and fancy himself from here. Coutinho, it's a loose ball, driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Philippe Coutinho, looks to slip it through, gets it, and now what? And the shot's on! And he nearly went all the way!
Well, after such an exciting run, I really thought, Peter, he was going to ground it off in style.
Casemiro, Marcel. He's ruffled a few feathers, well dealt with. Now the pass. It's Willian! Keeper beats it away. Not to surprise the keeper, but that's the target.
Yeah, it only required a little more elevation, and he'll obviously be disappointed with the result.